In this video, I want to show you the standing band-resisted plank. So this is a good variation to work on planks without getting down to the ground. Essentially, if you have a TheraBand here, handles on it preferably. If you're standing, right, we're mounted around shoulder height, right, chest to shoulder height. So as we get into position here, the band is somewhere just above the shoulders, if not slightly on the outsides. And so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna step forward to get a little bit of tension. My position is the most important thing here. So before I do anything with the band, exhale, rib cage down, glutes engaged, quads, core, all of that stuff to engage at the same time. Here, essentially, I'm in a standing high plank position or the top of a push-up position. So what I can do from here, depending on how challenging this is, I'm trying to engage the glutes, core, quads, all of those muscles at the same time to create tension and hold my position. I can feel my abs starting to kick in to work a little bit harder. I can hold this position and just sit here for time, 30 seconds, 60 seconds or longer, or I can add in different movements with the arms to change how I'm being stressed through the core. So from here, what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna slowly raise up overhead. Obviously, the higher you raise overhead, the greater the tendency for the lower back to arch. So I really need to use my abdominals and the front to control the core so I don't go into lower back extension. I can go one arm out to the side. I have a kind of rotational force happening at the core. One at a time. I can go both arms out to the side. You can see how that tension changed. I'm just trying not to allow my body position to change. And anyway, I'm locked in, engaging my core. I'm holding my position. My tall standing plank here never changes. And I can go through different variations with the arm. So from simple static hold to adding in some arm movements to challenge the movement. So that's a very simple band standing plank variation that you can do at home.